Recently, we had a gap in our busy schedule and it coincided with some fine weather. So Marara and I headed out from the Bay of Islands to see if we could tickle her long-time wish to catch a harpooka. And that didn't take long at all. So we followed it up with a couple of nice blue notes. And early on in the day, we've got plenty of fish for a feed. So what next? Going in on a beautiful day like this is not an option. So we set out some lures and start trolling. And just minutes later,
I think we've still got three of them on at the moment, but there's only two of us, it's only Matt and I. So let's see if we can get them in. This is nuts.
Well, we're about to see what they are. I'm hoping yellow, if it's yellowfin, it's the first yellowfin that I've caught in New Zealand waters. We've got 8 or 10 years.
It is a yellow fin.
Okay.
Yellow fin tuna.
Yellow fin!
Boom! Oh, that is gonna be so tasty!
Oh my god!
Okay, well, best you. Wind in those ones now.
Number two, here we go.
You want to lead this one yourself as well?
Yeah.
Yellowfin tuna were once prolific here in New Zealand, but commercial overfishing has decimated the stocks and they've been absent from our waters in any real numbers for a decade.
This is a stunning looking fish.
So it's a very welcome surprise to see them make a return. They're an awesome sport fish and a superb table fish. It's been a long time since I've experienced the pleasure of yellowfin tuna sashimi caught right here on our doorstep. So these fish are going to be carefully carved up and packed on ice. But first, there's something I've just got to do.
Right, two things. One, what has it been eating? Pufferfish. Maybe pufferfish.
Oh, I can feel it. It's a good one.
That is really good.